Hey guys, Nancy Faye here, Modern Day Pilgrim. I hope you're having a fabulous day today. Well, we're off to the races. Another rock hunting, van camping adventure. And I'm on my way to Torch Bay Nature Preserve. Well, it's a beautiful day to go rock hunting. And I cannot even believe I was blessed with this day. And I was preparing for the worst. But here we are. Here's a little Petoskey stone. Really nice, very, very light pattern. I'm gonna take this one. I like it. Crinoids. I think that's how I understand you pronounce it. You guys are learning something new every day, but isn't this neat? That's very cool. Look at that. Just look at that. That's awesome. Keep in that guy. Yellow quartz. Let's see if I can get it in the sun. Can you see that? That's beautiful. Uprooted tree situation here. Look at this. Rinse it off. Look at that, eh? Green, red. What is that red? That's very cool. There's a little bit of quartz or crystal business going on in there. Very cool. The beautiful Petoskey stone. That's really, really pretty. Wow. Sitting right on the beach. Goodbye, Nance. Didn't get too far, and I just found this guy. Look at that, eh? See all those layers in there? Sedimentary. Look at that. I just love these. I'm keeping this. I wonder if these polish up nice. It's funny. I've been coming here for years, and I've never had so many of new signs show up in my face, but it looks like we have a couple new ones up here, too. Let's see what those have to say. What are they telling me? What are they telling me I can't do? Man, people are just getting all bossy around here. Reserve boundary. private property, stay at water's edge. Oh, what the heck? You guys. Oh, there's a traveler. Look at that, guys. Patterned on one side, so it's kind of nice. I'll think about it. Some of these I end up going through at the end of my hunt and bidding them a farewell. Because again, I'm trying to be a selective rock hunter these days. Have you seen my porch? Things are getting out of control. But I'll find a home for them, no worries. It's a bit hard to see with the big waves. That's pretty. Granite. Those little flecks of sparkly business in them. Black and quartz and I don't know what the pink is in there, but he's cool. Whoa, boy. But this is fancy. Look at that. But that's fancy. That's real fancy. Very interesting. That's orange and opaque. Let's see if we can see it through the sun. No, not really. Not much. Just pick this up. Look at all that. I just love these. These are just amazing. Sedimentary. Layering. Love it. Keeping it. Going in my bucket. Wow, look at that, eh? These remind me of the Grand Canyon. Look how beautiful. Look how beautiful that is. Yeah, I definitely have my favorites. Quartz, chain coral, sedimentary, Petoskey stones. Those are my faves right now. Well, agates too. Strolling right along, and I see this guy. Look at this. Isn't that amazing? Wow. Look at that. Look at that. It's all smooth. It's just a smooth big rock. Oh my goodness. I am definitely taking this home. Wow. That is beautiful. Turn it over once again. Do you see that? This. That's interesting, isn't it? It's got a bunch of stuff in it. It's black. I don't know, tan and orange. That's crazy weird. I don't know what it is. But it's cool. I like cool, and I like different. Just found this cool little guy. Isn't that neat? All the layering and whatnot. Isn't that cool? Just a little guy. Here's another really pretty rusty orange and green rock. Just nice. I love it. Isn't that beautiful? My bucket's getting heavy, guys. I gotta turn around. Just as I turn around, look what I find here. Petoskey. See it? Beautiful. See it? I like that one. Just picked up this. Really nice opaque rock with green and red and I don't even know what in it. It's really nice. It really stood out, which is why I grabbed it. I'll keep that guy. I was just scrolling back. Hey, look at that cute little guy. He's beautiful. Gorgeous. On my way back and just saw this guy. And he's white. It's a white Petoskey. Isn't that pretty? Isn't that gorgeous? Different, huh? Hands are frozen. My fingers aren't working. Isn't that pretty? Nice. So here we go to the other side of the beach. I think for the sake of not running into my shadow constantly when I'm making this video, I'm going to walk to the other end of this beach and look for rocks on the way back. Because it's just too difficult doing it this way.
gorgeous.
Alright. I'm gonna keep on moseying down the beach. And then I'm gonna catch up on video on the way back. Here. I picked up these few things. I'm gonna show you. Another one of those yellow and greeny black kind of guys. Is that coming through? You can't see. It's very bright out. Interesting. This has got some layering in there of some sort, I don't know. Just really cool. And then the last one is this guy. He'll probably tumble up nice. Since I'm a rock tumbler now, guys. Look at that guy. That is very cool. I'll be taking that home. Sorry for my big noisy bucket, you guys. Sorry. I'm just sorry about it, guys. Okay. Coming through. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Bucket in my hand. Climbing all over these trees. I hold my other hand up, but I can't because my camera's in it. Okay. There we go. I did see something over here I wanted to check out. Oh, here it is. I'll put my noisy bucket down here. Oh, I'm going to put my noisy bucket down right here next to this. You see it? Where is it? Here. Look at that. It's a horned coral, I do believe. Oh, it's in the shadow. Let's check it out. Look at that, guys. Horned coral. Huge. Wow, look at the crystals in there. Look at that. That's beautiful. That's a great find. Alright, well, let me put that with my noisy bucket. Alright, and then I saw a couple things over here that I thought I wanted to check out. He's just okay, I guess. I'll set him right there. Oh, my word, look! Look, 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 guys! Oh, it's a beautiful one. Oh, look at that. That's gorgeous. That's a really nice size one. Look. Wow, that's very nice. Really nice. Look at that guy. Green and white quartz. Whatever the green is, I don't know. It's very pretty. And black and white and a little touch of green. Look at this. Don't know what it is. But it's cool. This is Hoskin stone. Can you believe it? Herschel. We'll leave that here. stone right there. My fingers aren't working, they're kind of cold, so I'm really sorry if I seem like I'm fumbling. I am fumbling. My hands are like not working. The water is cold. I'll tell you that. Look at this. All the ridgy bumps in it. That's really cool. And what did you know? I'm just putting that rock away, and right next to my bucket is this cute little guy. Nice little Petoskey stone. That's a great shape too. Just walk along minding my own business and look at that guy. We're out here. That's really nice. Cool. I like him. This guy. Woo! This guy here. Very pretty. Oh, look at that. Pretty nice. I don't know, it's got a very faint pattern. It's a nice size, but I don't know that I'll keep it. Looks like the wind is picking up for sure, because the waves are picking up. We've got white caps out there now. Oh, pretty here. I think I'm gonna throw this one back. Alright, close your eyes, guys, in case anybody freaks out. Okay, look at this, guys. Look at this guy. This is neat. Isn't that cool, huh? And while I was looking down, I found this one. Which is kind of smashed patterns, but I still like it. It's really nice. So those are keepers. That's beautiful fossil. Piece of grass on it, but... pretty big. It's really big. It's cool. That's a Petoskey, but a funky rough one. I don't know what this is. It's interesting, and I like it. On the back, but very, very pretty on the front. I like that. Brown, guys, I'm really sorry if it's all over the place. Here's another one. Oh my gosh, that one looks like a heart. Sorry. That one looks like a heart. Isn't that cute? Oh, hey, ninja. Almost lost it, but I caught it. Isn't that beautiful? it out. Shine up nice in the tumbler. But again, I don't know because it just started tumbling. Wow, look at this.
Until next time.